Alright, so what's up you guys, it's your girl Quinay and I am back with another video. Yes, back with another video. And today guys, I don't want to be too loud because we are in public, but we are out to eat at a Mexican restaurant and this is the name, I can't really say it. You're going to hear some noise because we're right near the street, but I wanted to bring you guys along so we all can eat. So I'll come back to you guys when I pick out something or when we're about to get ready to eat. So y'all got something to drink. Margarita. It's called a Jaguar margarita. Beyond the 21, don't
drink. I'm going to try it.
Yeah. I'm going to try it. That's good. Oh my God. They did that.
You see the chair that was
fine. Real good, bro.
Real good shot.
They drive, boy. Anyway, y'all, I'll come back to y'all when I fully come out.
Give them a good crunch.
Yeah, why no win? Ooh, it smells so good. All these onions and peppers. Yummy. To eat, y'all. We got to go.
My husband will be joining this one.
Well, you can just angle it for me. They got some fresh tortillas, flour tortillas. Now you gotta show me what to do.
Copyright. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, YouTube be picking up everything. Okay, ooh, I want to taste one of these peppers. It looks so good. The shrimp, y'all. I don't know who in the kitchen, but they did that.
Did you smoke a cigarette?
He smoked a cigarette. He smoked a cigarette before he cooked it for you. Big bite of beans. Mm, this is so good. What is this? Oh, they got pico in the taco thing. You want something? That's guac, and this is the beans. I see them with their presentation. They put that guac inside of here, y'all. They got the pico.
I know, marshmallows,
here.
Whatever it is. You guys kids good?
Yeah, we're good. Thank you. And then the beans and the cheese is in here. Yummy. Did I get some
lettuce?
What's some lettuce in? Oh. And a little salsa.
Your choice for me too.
Yeah, one, but we would never eat all of this if it was just us by some. Prefer though, we've been eating a lot less lately. Most of mine is a lot of veggies on here, y'all. I put one shrimp. Let's taste this thing. Oh, it smells good. Mm. Look at my shirt. Bro. Two seconds. That's good.
Instead of bringing this towards your teeth,
right. I got a whole shelf in front of me. Whole rack. I noticed y'all that now that we're getting a little older, we're still young and getting it. But I feel like I am starting to value like onions and peppers and like my taste buds love that stuff. That was good. Yeah, they got great customer service. They keep checking on us. No cuts there to get back to them. Yeah. You got to, because. Oh no, you better eat that bitch.
You know, I was saying it in my head, dude. Oh, we can put this in here. Like this in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the bell pepper and onion. Ooh, it put on the sausage. Oh, my Lord. Yeah, that is my favorite sausage. See, we need a new camera where they don't do that. Don't cut off in the middle of you filming. I could see if it wasn't, you wouldn't be active with it and it cut off. I feel like I can't really do that, so. Y'all done fell apart. I might as well get a fork. Good for us to share.
Take
this one. Okay. So y'all, we are done with our sauce. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video. Please make sure y'all share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. I love, 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 love you guys. And I'll see y'all next.